school and become a teacher there so I can torture some motherfucking students. Well, 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 welcome to whatever motherfucking grade you guys are in. I will be your goddamn teacher for the school year of 2016.
Boris, you have got to be kidding, right? I know you are not our real teacher.
Shut the fuck up, you gay ass bitch nigger.
Boris, that is so racist. Don't ever say that again.
I know. Brandon has got a point. You are so racist.
Shut your mouth, you shitty My Little Pony lover. You are not a real police officer. Now you all shut the fuck up before I will expel you all.
Ugh, fine. Whatever.
Now we will do math. Talking kitty fan, what is 9 plus 10?
19.
Wrong. The answer is 21. You are expelled. Go home right now, and you better kiss your sorry ass good fucking bye, you kike.
Excuse me? He got the answer correct. And why would you expel him if he didn't do anything wrong?
I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to talking kitty shit. Now talking kitty shit, go to the motherfucking office or I will chomp your head off with my soon-to-be husband teeth. No. I will not go to the office. And there is nothing you can do about it. Okay then. You asked for it.
Boris, that was not nice. We told you to not be racist.
Well, I'm the adult here, so you punks can just shut the fuck up and go fuck yourselves.
Boris, you are taking this way too far. Now shut the hell up before Officer Poop 247 kills you again.
Shut the fuck up. Anthony is not a real cop. Even though he has a police hat on him, Anthony is just being an imposter of a real police officer. He's the one to be killed by a gun. Boris. This is not funny. Stop this crap right now. This is your final warning. Face my teeth. Face it. If you don't face my teeth, then I will give you guys 10,000 homework sheets every night and you bass, toddler bass, you kikos.
Yeah, that's right. Be shocked. Goodbye, Boris.